Okay, let's work through some code. Now, in this series of coding exercises I'm going to show you, I'm going to be transposing a matrix, and the coordinates of this matrix are going to be given as I and J. I refers to the column of an element. J refers to the row of an element. Now, this matrix is going to be laid out in row major order, meaning that in memory, all the elements of a given row will be adjacent, and in the next row, and in the next row, and so on. And remember that our goal is to take, for every element ij, we want to switch it with element ji. So that's what the code's going to do. Let me slide this over here as a reference, and I'll bring up the code window. So here's how you would code transpose on a serial machine like a CPU. Really simple code. I'm going to pass in two matrices in and out, and I'm going to walk through a for loop that loops over the rows, j, and within each row loops over the column, and then this is where you can tell that the matrix is laid out in row major order. I comma j in the input matrix maps to j comma I in the output matrix. Okay, really simple. And here's how you would call that code. So I'm going to allocate a few matrices, an input matrix and an output matrix. And I call this little utility routine called fill matrix, which is just going to put a bunch of consecutive numbers inside the matrix. I call the transpose routine, and I'm going to put the result in a matrix I call gold, meaning that this is our golden reference. We know that this code is correct, and we're going to compare the various GPU versions that we code to this golden reference. And then I print it. Okay, so let's compile and run this code.